Hello everyone, and welcome to the introduction clip. And this is My Time to Read from English with My Time to Read Facebook page หรือภาษาอังกฤษกับ My Time to Read and My Time to Read YouTube channel. And most of you may wonder who is My Time to Read, and the answer is it's me. I am My Time to Read, and I am the founder of English with My Time to Read.Facebook page หรือภาษาอังกฤษกับ My Time to Read You can follow me on this Facebook page and I'll keep updating the English contents on this page And with more than 17 years experience of studying English and 10 years experience of working with native English speakers I am excellent in English And actually I read English books with a full understanding And I am and have been an English teacher and teaching assistant at Shrewsbury International School City Campus at Ramanai in Bangkok since 2018. And I've been working there for 6 years now. And I am also a YouTuber of My Time to Read channel. And I am and have been a reader and book reviewer on my YouTube channel My Time to Read as well. I read English and Thai books.And for the book part, I also wrote my first book, which is called English is Easy. ภาษาอังกฤษใครว่ายากเรียนรู้ภาษาอังกฤษง่ายๆ Style My Time to Read by My Time to Read. And this is me on the cover. And here's my published book version. And I once worked at Nui English Academy and was an English teacher there. I also worked directly with Pinui English Breakfast.Or Dr. Samita Mottong. Most of you may know her from English Breakfast program in Just Ask section. At Fun Language, I work directly with native English speakers. They are Americans, English, and Canadian. And I also was an English teacher and teaching assistant there. And these are all my brief skills and work experiences. And I hope to see you all on my Facebook page.English with my time to read หรือภาษาอังกฤษกับ my time to read and on my YouTube channel as well. Thank you. Bye bye.